सो आई वाज अ लिटिल बिट नर्वस.
Did you ever face challenges with your internet connection?
Once in a week. It's because of heavy rain. मैं 6 months से use कर रहा हूँ internet, तो उस हिसाब से experience से बोल रहा हूँ मैं भी. मतलब एक दिन मतलब चला जाता है ऐसा.
Let me just introduce you guys to everybody watching us today. So we three are all
Red Hatters.
Red Hatters.
okay, so we have gathered over here today to let you know about our virtual experience, then cope up with the environment, get to know everybody because everything is new for you initially. But these guys have made this very difficult task a very smooth one. So, you know, in terms of communication, in terms of learning new things, coping up with the industry environment, you guys have done such a great job. So, with that said, let us introduce you all with the world and get started with today's session. Okay? So, are we all excited?
All right. Yeah, very excited.
Very
excited.
Yes, excited.
Okay.
Super excited.
Srashti, Harshada, Ryan, Amit, you guys have been in our team for like 1.5 years now. But Abhay, Shubham and Abhishek, you have joined recently. It's been 4 or 5 months, right? 4 or 5 months.
Right.
Okay. So
5 months, Nikita.
Yeah. So we will get to know like varied journeys. Because when Ryan, Srishti and Harshadan joined, so these guys actually joined us back in office. But bahut jaldi hi work from home ho gaya, right? So it was equally difficult, but obviously the amount of time spent is really different. So let's get to know ki joining in a virtual environment like Abhay, Shubham and Abhishek, what was your experience? And as soon as you joined, how did it feel like turning into work from home? Ryan, first, yeah. You're always my first target in terms of asking.
Sure.
Okay. So Ryan, first of all, would you just like to introduce yourself a little bit? It's a brief.
All right. So something about myself. My name is Ryan Marion. I reside in Pune, and I started working with Red Hat like 1.5 years ago. And I mean, I'm working in Red Hat since 1.5 years as an intern. And talking about my journey with Red Hat, trust me, it's amazing. And that's pretty much about me.
Yeah, and that's pretty much about you. And if anybody wants to know detailed about you, we already have a video, right? Wherein Ryan
is exactly.
Internship journey with Red Hat. So do check it out. So Srashti, go ahead, introduce yourself.
And I'm from Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. And I've been working in Red Hat since 1.5 years now. And till now, I enjoyed a lot, learn a lot.
So, Harshada.
Hello everyone, this is Harshada. So I'm from Pune itself. So I joined Red Hat 1.5 years ago, and it's a beautiful journey with Red Hat. Like fortunate are those who get their dream company from their first break, and I'm not that fortunate person. So I got my first break with Red Hat, and like, it's amazing. I can't express, describe in words how I'm feeling working with Red Hat today.
Amit.
Hello, everyone. Amit Rekhawar here. After my engineering, I joined Red Hat as my first company. And as Harshada said, like, we can't express how fortunate we are to join Red Hat. It's a great way to start your career. So talking about myself, so I'm from Pune, and I did engineering from Pune University itself.
Hey, Shubham or Abhishek, you joined us very recently, five months back, in a virtual environment. So I am pretty excited to know about your experiences as well, which we'll discuss later in this video.
Yeah.
But Abhay, would you just go ahead and introduce yourself?
I am from Sakan, Pune. I have started my internship at Red Hat as a graduate training engineer in the month of January 2021. Also, I was a little bit nervous that whether I am ready for such great opportunity, and that too virtually. However, on our first day, we were welcome and taken through all the processes so well to make each one of us comfortable. But our manager, IT team, people team, and other make sure that our onboarding should be smooth. And I would like to thank each one of them for making our onboarding smooth.
Okay, Abhishek.
Hello, everyone. Abhishek Singh here. So basically, I am residing in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. And I have joined Red Hat 5 months before as a graduate trainee engineer. And I am lucky, and as Harshita said, we are one of the amongst few who are fortunate to join our first company as a Red Hat. And it was our first batch, as I said, like we are joining in a virtual environment. So there were challenges and some nervousness over there, like how we will proceed. But the amount of support and the what we say, the flexible culture of our company, like they have made us so much comfortable that now we are a part of a family-like, and we are enjoying this very much.
Hello everyone, my name is Shubham Wag and I belong to Shirdi, Maharashtra, and I recently joined Red Hat, and yeah, I also feel lucky that I joined Red Hat.
Okay, so those of you who do not know, Shubham happens to be a YouTuber as well. So do check out his channel. I will link it in the description box. So we are making sure we, you know, actually beautifully express other talents of our interns as well. It's not just the work they do, but also the hobbies and, you know, passions they have, and they make sure they pursue it along with work. When you joined the company, everybody, when somebody joins, so of course, for obvious reasons, they want to work from office, but due to this pandemic situation, you had to shift it to work from home.
Okay, so there wasn't like complete virtual experience. My 3 months I was in the office, I enjoyed a lot. I get to know all the people, team members, my leaders, who were always supportive and helpful to me. So when I switched to a virtual environment, so that the people, my team were so supportive that wherever I was in need, so they helped me out. Via virtual environment like meetings over, then over a chat and all those things. Then now I'm comfortable starting my struggle hua. Now everything like is like smooth. So I don't have any problem right now. Team bahut supportive thi, helpful thi. Isliye I could work smoothly in a virtual environment. Otherwise I couldn't. So it's because of my team. And my leader.
Yeah. And of course you.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. So when I joined Red Hat first few months, it was fun because it's like everyone was treating very well. Every team member, each and everyone was helping us to understand the technology, understand the application. And they were always ready to help us out, all the interns. So it was kind of fun. But then suddenly this pandemic happened. And this current pandemic pushed us all to adapt quickly. It was really great experience working from home as well, because I have learned a lot in the past year. Like in the first month, it was kind of difficult and different to adapt the situations. And to be honest, I never thought that this COVID will take more than a month or something. So I was not fully prepared for it. But when we got that communication that it will last more than a month or more like longer. So I got a little nervous that how the things will happen. So but team made it pretty easy. So actually we were already having the Kanban meetings from a workspace only, so it was kind of a virtual experience thing for daily, and those daily stand-ups, daily Kanban meetings, we were doing that from home as well. So it was kind of a comfortable thing. And all the fun meetings we had, all the team bonding meetings. So it was great. Past year, I got to learn so many technologies and so many things. like so many applications as well. So yeah, I learned a lot, and like not only these technologies, also I learned about how to work virtually. So it was like it's a different kind of process. I learned it. So like it was my first time working from home. So it was another learning for me to learn how it works.
So Amit, you actually summed up all the things together in like just 2 minutes, because, and also you gave me a couple of questions as well, because you defined it so beautifully that if we think of the pandemic situation in a right way, right, the amount of time that we get working from home is actually, it saves a lot of time, right? Then I'm expecting some interesting answers, okay, in terms of how to make your pandemic learning. As Amit said, you guys could utilize your extra time after office because travel time ka bach raha hai, right? Everything is, so you guys are still left with some time after office hours. So it could be something That's very right. productive. So how do you think you utilized your work from home spare time?
Right. So, I mean, you know, when pandemic hit and we were all informed that, you know, we'll be working from home henceforth, and we were not sure of when we'll be coming back to office, that kind of hit me a little because I wasn't used to it, and I was kind of enjoying Red Hat, you know, the work experience, the workspace and everything. So in the beginning, it was like, I was like, what's going to happen? But later on, you know, everything has its pros and cons, you know, definitely. So, you know, same way, work from home has its, you know, advantages as well as disadvantages. So let me just talk about a few things that, you know, kind of helped me, you know, working from home. So first thing first, you know, what it helped me was become more independent, you know, to take steps, you know, not take very high risks. Work out, troubleshoot, and that, you know, got me towards being independent and learning more towards the technology. That's right, that, you know, we, you know, another pro that we have for working from home is that it reduces a lot of you know, travel expense, definitely, and you have a lot of time. So I mean, for that, what I could do, I would just, you know, go online. Once I'm done with my work, I just go online, you know. Once you are working on a particular tool, you want to know more about it, like how does it work internally. So you just utilize that time, you know, to study about something, just read about it, or maybe complete courses that you have online. Then one more thing that, you know, I found was an advantage for me was the work, home and work-life balance. You know, earlier I used to go to office 5 days a week, and then on Saturday, Sunday, you just want to, you know, rest at home. But it is kind of, you know, now that you're all at home, so you're mixing up with the family well, everything's going good. Also, like I said, everything has its advantages and disadvantages. Disadvantages, that kind of hits me a little more because, you know, I miss, you know, Red Hat work life. In office, everyone's right in front of you. You're just enjoying, you know, if you want to just talk, you can just go up to someone and just ask them, do you want to go for a cup of tea or something? You just move out to the canteen, have a cup of tea. We're just learning right now. So we need help, and, you know, we kind of, you know, ask for help. And trust me, I have not faced this, but my team members have been great about this. Whenever you just go up to them and you need help, they will instantly, or whenever they are free, they'll just come up and, you know, tell you, like, what is it? Like I said, like the time that I save in travel is basically I study. Or if not, if you're tired of studying, which you should not be, but just go and spend some time with your family, some quality time with your family. Something that I've learned, that you need to gather the courage and just go up to people and talk.
Yeah. And I have one thing to say here. It actually is a very normal thing to feel like we shouldn't disturb people, as in, you know, we don't want to disturb people or spam people with messages all the time because we are worried about reactions. So what some people will do is they will not reach out. And that is the biggest mistake we can ever do. Because when you are new, you are supposed to ask questions. You are supposed to reach out. If you don't reach out, the answer is always no, right? Automatically. So, I mean, from what I understand is I now have 3.5 years of experience. So if somebody who is starting reaches out to me, I don't feel bad about it. In fact, I feel that person is curious and wants to know. And I want to let you guys know of this, because never feel hesitant or shy to reach out, because it's important. Otherwise, you will break things. Sajdi, okay. So it has been quite an interesting period for you, because you started with the company as an intern just after your college was over, and you got married this year. So I want to know the wholesome experience you have had.
Yeah, Nikita. So like, I remember when complete lockdown announces. So like, I was like, what will happen now? So like, it was a hard time for everyone, but gradually we get used to it, used to it. So like, for me, like, work from home is, it's like a quiet. Work remotely isn't or like cracked to be. So like, it has its own advantages. Like you get your own time, your own workspace, which you are comfortable in. So like, biggest thing is you can take care of your family while working. So beside all this, I personally learned how to balance work life and personal life. And I'm now happily working remotely. I don't feel any major challenges as of now.
Working from home.
Actually.
Okay.
Like, we don't have to waste time traveling and all. So we can manage our work life and balance that.
Yeah. As she said, you know, she learned how to manage personal life and work life at a very early stage of your career. So it's pretty new. It's new for
yes,
the world.
Yes, right.
Yeah.
Yes, right. So I heard from my friends that how was their first day at work, and they shares lots of things with me, like how was their first day, how their team welcomed them, and lots of things like that. And so based on this, I have created an image in my mind about my work day, my first day at work. So, but because of this global pandemic, everything is changed, you know, everything becomes virtual. So from my interview process to my onboarding, everything is virtually. So it is a different kind of experience, but yeah, I love it, because my team welcome us, and they are also there are lots of fun events in meeting, like Friday fun and all. So yeah, we are enjoying this, and also with this we are learning a lots of new things, you know, that because it's my internship and it's starting of my learning, and I learn a lot. Everyone is there, always there to help you. So yeah, I'm lucky.
Did you ever face challenges with your internet connection while working from home?
Yes, I have faced internet issue.
How often? Is it daily? Is it once in a week?
No, it's once in a week. It's because of hate.
I'm giving you a scenario. That you face some internet challenges and your meeting is on the way.
Yes.
Meeting hai. So how do you make sure that people don't wait for you in the meeting?
And you inform kar deta, matlab.
How do you do that?
I personally think that.
Let me ask the same question to Abhishek. How do you communicate to the team that I won't be available, or I am in a bad internet condition, or what is that? So how do you make sure you communicate this?
So like, this is one of the rare situations that I've come across. So like, in this situation, what will I do? I will just pick my phone, inform in the WhatsApp group.
It is always good to communicate, right? So people don't wait for you that I am facing bad internet. Because it's nothing very rare. Anybody can face internet connectivity issues anytime. So we need to always make sure that we all communicate. Next question. How are you building up with the confidence joining virtually? Because when you start, thoda sa confidence to yama hota hai, right?
How will
I learn the work? How will I understand the technology I have never worked on?
Basically, if I face any issue, then I personally ping that person, and till my doubt is not get solved, I get ping that person. So agar kuch issue agar aata hai, to I first try to search on Google whether it's available or not. If it's not available, then I ping that person, particular person.
Okay. So, yes. Do you think you are learning at a good pace?
Yes, yes, I am learning at
good. I was very excited, like for being joining the Red Hat as a graduate training engineer. But at the time of when I was like when we were all joining was so it was the time of a strict lockdown. So it wasn't the traditional like first day at an office. I won't be going to office in Pune. And the more I heard now about the Pune office from Zayn and every team members, like it is of like of next level. So now I am like more curious and more eagerness. I have to go there. Like one of the most inspiring person of our team once said to like me, like don't hesitate to ask questions from any of our team member. You can just ping him because once in a while, like they were also in your shoes. So, and that person is Nikita. You. So.
Is it?
निकिता मुझे वो किस्सा याद आता है पता है मतलब आपने मुझे एक बार ऐसा वर्चुअली हम वर्क फ्रॉम होम कर रहे थे आपने बुलाया मुझे मीटिंग सेट किया आपने मेरा वो टेस्ट किया टैक्सेस एंड बाद में वो रिवोक कर दिया बोला हो गया काम जाओ एंड सेम चीज हर्षद सृष्टि ने किया मेरे साथ
यू फेस एनी डिफिकल्टी लर्निंग न्यू थिंग्स स्ट्रेट आउट ऑफ कॉलेज
लाइक डिफिकल्टीज वर ऑलवेज देयर Like learning new thing will be like challenging for everyone, but the amount of support and like the flexible work culture of Red Hat, like this helps us a lot. You can feel learn anything, any tool, whichever you want, just go and ping. Our manager was also very cool. So like, yeah, it was a good experience till now and I'm loving it.
You're loving it. We are also loving it. And yeah, so before we wind it off, I want to quickly talk about our Friday fun sessions. As in, this is one activity that we practice and we try that we meet as a team every Friday and have some fun, as in get to know each other, because it's equally important to stay connected because we all are a team. We have to take care of each other as well, mental health and support. 1 hour we should give to our recreation time and have some fun, interact with each other, play some activities virtually that we can. So I want to know your experience. How has that been and how it helps you basically recharge? Amit, let's go with you. How does Friday Fun Activities recharge you?
Yeah, it was really great because pura week hum kaam karte the and uske baad Friday feeling aana chahiye. तो हम फ्राइडे को मीटिंग्स भी कम रहती थी एंड ये जो फन गेम वाला जो पार्ट था वो स्पेशली बहुत एंजॉय करते थे बिकॉज वो टाइम आप वर्क से रिलेटेड काम अलग छोड़ के साइड को छोड़ के बाकी सब एंजॉय कर रहे हैं टीम बॉन्डिंग हो रही है फन भी हो रहा है एंड बहुत सारी मेमोरीज भी क्रिएट हो रही है एंड वर्क फ्रॉम होम जो डिफिकल्ट है एक्चुअली वो ईजी लग रहा है उसकी वजह से
For me, having a fun session on Fridays is really like a stress buster for me because obviously you need a break and you need to come up as a team and you know, need to calm down, have some fun.
So for me, the most beautiful part about Fun Fridays is going back to the same things that has happened in the past, like you know, office parties, fun activities, coffee time and stuff, and just recalling all of that again. And laughing about it. It really gives me a lot of, you know, peace that when we talk about days back, good old days.
Basically going, matlab virtual aane ke baad, I missed my office a lot because we used to enjoy everything. So on a Christmas, we used to celebrate every day. Every day it was a celebration in Red Hat. So wo miss karti thi. So I was like, ki, bhai, we used to laugh, we used to enjoy, we used to celebrate, we used to play games and everything. So har day in a Red Hat, mein, 3 months I spent in Red Hat and 3 months there was like every day enjoyed, work plus enjoyment. So वो वर्चुअल आने के बाद आई मिस दोस पार्ट सो फिर लगा देन वी स्टार्टेड विद आवर वर्क फ्रॉम होम सेशंस तो वहां पे आई एंजॉयड अ लॉट वहां पे मुझे लाइक आई गेट टू नो पीपल वेरी क्लोजली लाइक व्हाट आर देयर इंटरेस्ट लाइक यस्टरडे इफ यू रिमेंबर निकिता वी टॉक्ड अबाउट राइटिंग स्किल्स राइट सो यू आर अ राइटर यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन राइटिंग देयर वर लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु आर इंटरेस्टेड इन राइटिंग आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन राइटिंग सो यहाँ पे फ्राइडे फंस में वी कम टूगेदर वी टॉक अबाउट आर हॉबीज एंड थिंग्स we have a fun. We play games like Pictionaries and all. So that's all about. So we enjoy a lot.
इस एक्टिविटी की वजह से अपना माइंड फुल फ्रेश हो जाता है. So it is a such a great initiative by IDEA.
As I am a new in a team and I started my journey virtually. So it is such an event plays important role. You know?
Like we have joined virtually, so we don't know each other like any of the other team members. So from within Friday fun meeting, all of the team members joined. We all were having a fun. So I have seen the other side of our team. Like, wow, like our team members have so many like other people who are very interesting and they are so much extracurricular activities that they do. So these things were like very interesting for me, and it reduces our pressure. Like every team member was also very supporting. They give us a guidance also.
From home में आएगा कि एक experience रहेगा हमारा कि हमने ये वाला meeting भी किया है.
Of course.
Yeah.